Hi, I'm Jason Genao.
Hi, I'm Jessica Marie Garcia.
And I'm Brett Gray.
And we are the cast of On My Block, and we're gonna share with you notes from our phones. I have the entire monologue Bill Pullman gives in Independence Day before they go and fight the aliens. Good morning. In less than an hour, aircraft from here will join others from around the world, and you will be launching the largest aerial battle in the history of mankind. And this is my favorite part, mankind. That word should have new meaning for all of us today. I will do this whole thing, I'm not
Please
kidding.
Could you imagine just in the bathroom?
The entire thing.
I do that too. I have a lot of just letters. This one says C-K-Y-L-E-C. I'm sure I was in a rush and I was like, C-K-Y-L-E-C.
I think that's just your butt.
No.
You know what? I wrote a poem about a yo-yo.
Oh, please, let's do it.
It's just from the perspective of a yo-yo. As if a yo-yo were to have been in love with someone. This is long, y'all. I'm gonna give the best three lines.
Yeah. I wanted to speak to.
I just want to know why you dropped me. I hope it's not for the tricks I do, because to be honest, I never wanted to rock the baby or walk the dog. I don't know how many times I have to go all around the world just for you to hold me and never let.
Beautiful. Oh, my oldest?
Oh my God.
Oh hell.
Wow, my oldest note, I just realized I have a CVS number. That's my oldest note.
What? I needed to get makeup wipes, pants, a shirt, and boots. Very vague, but at Target specifically.
I guess this is some sort of choreography concept, but it says walking downstairs in time and black floating by holding on and moving in slow-mo. No idea what that means.
My newest note is funny because it's a moment that I shared with a friend of mine. And she goes, can I open your Chardonnay? And I was like, I'm actually saving. And she goes, fuck your brunch. And I thought that was hilarious and a perfect line for like a movie or a show I will eventually write. So I stole it. And so fuck your brunch.
Well, now mine is the yo-yo poem since I opened it. The second newest one is like a to-do list. It's a reminder of all the things I still have to do before I leave LA. So global entry, I need to get my vaccines. I need to go cliff diving. I need to have this Oscar war with one of my friends, and I need to go back to the studio, so.
Mine is boring. Why are my notes so boring?
Because you don't do nothing.
I do. I'm just not about to reveal my notes.
I know, there's a lot of notes in there.
It says, I need soap, body wash.
Wait a minute. Okay, let me, some of them are just not appropriate.
What are you shopping for?
You'll never know. No, my shopping lists are all like, you know, Lambo truck, $1 million.
You're gonna shop for $1 million.
I'm gonna shop, yes! I'm shopping the universe.
I got breakfast chai, chorizo, eggs and fruit, and then I got a lunch soup, salad, cheese, prosciutto, turkey, and then for dinner I got rice, beans, salad, potato, steak.
You don't have a dinner soup?
What does lunch soup consist
of? A soup I'm gonna eat at lunch.
Okay, but what type of soup?
I don't know, that's why I had to put a list, so when I go shopping, I see which one looks best.
Yeah,
I don't. Which one looks lunchy?
My notes are just very philosophical. Like they're all like really deep.
Mine
for no reason.
I just wrote like.
Stories are but a test of your
imagination. I got one writing poems about yo-yos. I got another one with lunch soup. Help me.
You ready for this?
Help.
Do you think aliens are real?
I'm done.
What if I said I may be one?
What is that?
Because that's a note. I hope you guys really enjoyed us reading our crazy weird notes to you guys. Season 3, On My Block, coming right at you.